The new season of bowling has begun and will run until the end of September. Traditionally, the mayor kicks off the new season by rolling a couple of woods at each club. Lynda Hyde toured all 29 clubs yesterday, and I caught up with her at her final stop in Rottingdean.
I was warned that when you open the bowling season, it is death by tea and cake. So I always watch what I eat as best I can, so I wrote today off. It's been tea, cake and sandwiches. I've learned so much about bowling today. It's a great social thing to do. It's exercise, you're out in the open, and they're all so friendly. Every club that I've been to has been so friendly.
It's a game that can be played at many different levels. It's social or it's very competitive. It can be as competitive as you want it to be, right up to national level. Everybody's got an opportunity to find their own level and what they want to get out of it. And it's great exercise and it's a good social thing to do.
It's a social thing as much as anything. It also is very good for us to be out there on the green, especially on a lovely day, walking up and down. It's good exercise. And I think more than anything, it's the social side. You know, we've got 70-odd members, so we know them all individually, don't
yes,
we? Obviously. And always looking for new members, especially young ones.
Tomorrow between 10 and 4, Rottingdean Bowling Club is hosting an open day where everyone is welcome to give the sport a try.
It's quite an important fact that in our club and most clubs, you'll find that it seems to extend the age. You get
yes.
some very old people who come and still play.
Yes.
We've got 90-year-olds.
90-year-olds yes. still playing. Not perhaps that frequently, but they are, and they're able to do it, and it's wonderful.
This is Holly Keogh for Latest TV News.